Alright, welcome back to the channel. Last time we saved the last statue and we learned a lot more about Vorkken's backstory. Now we're headed on to Operation 007. Let's get started.
Alice, Margarita's status report.
Plasma particle density down to 87%. Some sort of jamming signal is affecting the super reactors. It's destabilizing energy output.
So Luca's claims about his pendant were true. And Gathjerk is taking full advantage of its abilities.
Alice, what do we know about this gimme's ship?
It's flying to the northeast at flank speed. The projected flight path will bring it directly over Blossom City.
Then there's only one thing they can be after.
Full power, Alice! Don't let that ship get away!
Roger that. Contrail sonar to maximum sensitivity. Main engines ramping to full power. Virgin Victory, full speed ahead.
Nelson's gonna fly this bird to pieces. Something must have just gone from bad to worse.
Your mission's gonna be just as bad, son. Red, you sure you wanna go through with this?
More than ever. Prince Vorkken and the entire planet are counting on us.
Dagnabbit! You remind me of a certain someone when he was a lick younger. I won't be wasting our time trying to change your mind.
Red, I...
Amorta, I want you to stay here and hold Vorkin's hand. I'll take a team into his body and exterminate this nano-bioweapon once and for all.
Is this really time for heroics?
It's now or never. We'll complete the operation and get back as soon as we can.
I've been around the block once or twice, but I ain't never heard of nothing like this. You're lucky I invented my nano XL, but micronizing humans and injecting them into an alien's body? Well, it's crazier than a sack of foaming weasels, I say.
Ooh, I am more worried about trusting ourselves to one of Le Professeur's frightening contraptions.
Nobody asks your opinion, Frère Jacques.
I don't know how to thank you. All this for my brother.
Ain't no thing. What's the point of sitting on our butts waiting around to catch up with some enemy ship? Come on already, let's do this!
Blue.
Pink. Even as we speak, the Virgin Victory is pursuing Gimme's flagship. I give you my word. We'll capture the ship and get Luca back.
I hope so. Oh, Pink has not been right since we lost Luca. Hopefully the sights that await inside her beloved Vorki will knock her out of this slump.
You cannot blame her, especially after what happened to her little brother.
Well, for better or worse, the nano drive's ready to go. Enter the circle, wonderful 100. I doubt I have to remind you, but you got a hard time limit. Here goes nothing, kids. Activating Nano Excel.
Team, nano dive.
Roger.
Let's get inside. Get him before. Where is he? Got like nobody. There we go. That was rough. Why wouldn't you create it? I'm not sure if I got that. Yeah. Platinum. power for this. You don't need to prepare. Need a gun. Of course, now you do. Your arm is still there. chest. Give me that arm. There we go. Now you're gonna hurt.
As the Geizok, Prince Vorkken's first mate, Chugi, and company.
Oh, do you remember all that?
The heck are you guys doing here? Wait, don't tell me you're here to help this dude too.
We have no obligation to save Vorkken.
Then what Amorta said is true.
Indeed, we were nothing more than slavers under Vorkken's rule. He took hostages from our home planets, and thus bent us to his will.
Slaves?
Vorkken traveled the known galaxy, demanding duels with the strongest warriors from each planet he visited. He never lost a fight, and the vanquished were made to join his space pirates. This is how we were forced into service. He told us the slightest disobedience would mean the destruction of our home.
How do your homes fare?
Curiously, Vorkken had placed attack satellites in orbit around our worlds to monitor them. Yet we received word that these have all vanished. He must have deactivated their attack protocols before our final battle.
Wait, pretty boy turned them off?
Why would he do that?
Until we return to our home worlds, we cannot be sure they are safe. First, we must repay them. You set us free. We cannot leave while you remain in danger. So say we all.
Chugi, you're an honorable man.
We shall fight together. That is, if you are willing to join forces with the agents of your invaders, of course.
Ah, such a shame. We should love to have you, of course. But sadly, that would require the nod of consent from Wanda Blue, wonderful one extraordinaire.
Why not? As long as the boss is down, I'm down.
Oh, you see? Once again, Blue takes it upon himself to ruin a perfect... What?
Reinforcements are always welcome. You have our thanks, Chugi.
Very good. But remember, once the bioweapon is stopped, we must return to our homes at once.
Remember, once again, allow me to express our deepest gratitude and respect.
Yo, boss, let's vaccinate this freaking thing. We got bigger fish to fry.
Roger. Team, let's move!
Roger!
Yeah, you have a team now. Back up. Come on. moving back. Let me on. Thank you. Why? I can't even hold it. Come on. Are you kidding me? What kind of garbage is that? Let me go, please. To waste that. Come on, grab it. Really? There we go. here. Why'd you run into me? Charge. Get out.
Tossing in his sleep. He's probably starting to feel the effects of the bioweapon.
You're right. Time is of the essence. Team, move out!
Run!
Right, that's what I'm doing. Get rid of you, then. Open one. circle. Boom. Okay, now. Come on. Why are you gliding? End of that. If we get a mini one.
Well done, team.
Solid outing. A lot better than last time.
Roger.
This is the parasite thing doing all kinds of nasty crap to Vorkken's body? Dude, it's freaking ginormous!
No, it is we who are miniaturized!
What? The hard way? You mean we'll get big again inside here? Our target, the nanovirus Viking, is in sight. Team! Unite up!
Wait a sec. Who are you? P's dad?
Oh. Hello.
Whew, dude, don't scare me like that. I thought we were really in trouble.
Actually, B, I think I am sufficiently surprised at the failure of the Nano XL.
Fight on P. Sorry.
Hey, this is kind of a sweet ride, don't you think?
Indeed. Walking around this body with such small legs was making me quite tired.
And now it's time to take this sweet ride and put some antibodies in this body. What do you think, boss?
Good idea, Blue. If we use P-Star to get around, we should have an easier path towards completing the mission.
Red, we shall follow your lead. On your command.
Roger. Wonderful Ones, and Chugi and Company. Oh, and P-Star. Team, engaging unlimited form.
Activate this, we know it's boss time.
Team, unite up!
Roger!
Fire. Missiles. There you are. Take that damage. Damage him. that damage in. Outside the body now.
Looks like it wants to play. Time to get all Valiantium up in this bud.
Let us end this at once.
Roger. Team, unite up.
Roger.
Went through a scale model of Hades to get rid of the nano bioweapon those jerks implanted in your body.
In my body?
That parasite is history. Not that I would have minded letting it finish what it started, but it's all good, dude. Immorta was here holding your hand the whole time you were out.
Immorta?
These brave men risked their lives to save yours. As did Chugi and the rest.
They did?
Don't. You have to rest.
We merely paid our debt to the wonderful 100. When I think of the cruelties you visited upon us, I'd as soon kill you myself. Vorkken, there is no undoing what you have done. But maybe, just maybe, you can use this second chance to make peace with yourself. I know we will be trying to do the same. Goodbye. Perhaps we will meet again.
Thanks for everything, Chugi. You're a brave warrior with a noble heart.
No, thank you.
Ah, such sadness. Must you leave so soon?
We hope your homes will soon be back to their former glory. Team? Salute.
Farewell, dear friends from the depths of space. May luck follow wherever you lead.
Emergency. Emergency. Wonderful 100 report to the bridge immediately.
Another attack?
Team, to the bridge! Double time!
Run!
Margarita plasma particle density has dropped to 53%. The Blossom City area is not receiving any coverage.
Commander Nelson, what does it mean?
It means Margarita has been compromised, and there's a gaping hole in our defenses directly over Blossom City. The Geth-Jerk invasion is on.
Whoa, check it out.
Oh.
Can only be after one thing.
The Sentinel's nerve center. Mother Platinum.
There's the logo of the company.
It's happening again, Immorta. And now surrender is the only hope for the people of Dearth.
No.
That would be the smallest boss I've ever faced. Silver, after all that, that's fair. Well, that was the end of Operation 007. Thank you all for watching, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe to see when the rest of the series is going to be out. Thanks.